was something that all four of us could play together. And we were kind of at a loss for two pianists and a flute and a guitar. But someone, I think maybe it was Susan, said, well, I have this piano duet arrangement of the Stars and Stripes Forever. And we thought, well, we could certainly put a piccolo in the Stars and Stripes Forever. And I'm sure Bob can come up with something to play on the guitar. So here goes nothing.
YouTube channel, and then also our featured student. So follow us everywhere.